Daddy?
Hey, Pumpkin. Look, I've just, had a little trouble with the truck, so... I'm gonna be a little late.
Good Lord, my faith is fading. It seems all hell is coming knocking at my door. I'm gonna sleep with the one eye open, 'cause it seems clear you don't come around here no more. Nails in the churches, nails in the dust, nails in the coffins, in peace we may rust. One by one, oh, one by one, burning down the barrel of my gun.
See you soon. I promise.
It's the same as it ever was. Just us and the dad.
None of us were prepared for what we'd find that night, or how much it would change us all. I arrived just as the sun began its slide into the slumber of a dark night. The town stank of a desperate longing to be what it once was. A body was found in the river, bloated and pixelated from a decay of a death come too soon. A victim of the violence we bring on each other in the pursuit of our dreams turned to nightmares. A boyish-looking and dangerously naive Junior Agent Reyes got there before me. I introduced myself as Special Agent Ray and immediately began to doubt if the body would suit my needs. The plan was to ditch Reyes, and I hoped it would be that simple. I didn't want to think about what would happen if it got complex. I didn't need someone poking around. I couldn't shake the feeling that something was wrong with this town. The town spoke in hushed and lowered voices of a dark magic I found hard to take seriously. Then a couple of pigeons told me about the signals, and I knew. I knew that this was all part of something bigger. Something bigger than I planned for.
Oh.
Mr. Wagner, I'm at a loss for words.
Detective MacGuffin, what do we got here?
I asked the parish priest to come and offer counsel. Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned. There's a family. Their home is befallen by calamities. I can't explain.
Another month went by when we got the call to go back to the house. But this time it was different. This time it was murder. This is a clear case of poison, and I need to interview everyone in the house again.
It sounds to me like this family needs help, my son.
This might be the worst case of professional neglect I've ever come across.
I have an election coming up, and I can't let this get out of control. I honestly believe we've been cursed, and nothing can stop us.
What the hell happened here?
Holy shit, is that Will?
Another accident, right?
Oh my god! Why is this happening?
Invocations to Satan?